Miss Laura. Today we're going to make paper roll rainbow fish. And did you know there are over 34,000 different species of fish around the world? My favorite is the clownfish, which is a fish in Finding Nemo, because I love that movie. But yeah, we're gonna make these today. I'm not sure what species of fish this would qualify as, but I'm going to show you materials you'll need to make it right now. So, of course, you'll need paper roll, cardboard. For the fins, you'll need some cardstock, or you could use construction paper. For the fish scales, you can use sequins like I did, or you can use tissue paper or construction paper. Or you can paint them on, whatever you have on hand. And of course you'll need some paint to paint the paper roll along with a paintbrush. And you'll need a pencil and some glue or tape to put everything together. And you'll need scissors. Just let your parents know you're gonna be using them before you start on this craft, and also you'll need a googly eye. All right, let's get started. So this is the paper roll I'm going to use for my fish, and then the first thing I'm going to do is flatten it like this. Let's make sort of a rectangle. And before I cut out my fish shape, I'm going to show you the one I'll trace, which is this one. So you're gonna want it to be like curved at the top and the sides, like a triangle sorta. And then the bottom, the tail part, is gonna be like a trapezoid. So I'm just gonna trace this onto the paper roll here. Now I'm going to cut it out with my scissors. Just so you know, the side, you'll want part of the paper roll to be attached, the top and bottom. So I'm going to cut out this part here. So this part's open, but right here it's still attached. So you don't need any glue or tape to keep it together. So now we have our fish shape, and we have to decorate it. I'm going to use crafter's tape to put my googly eye on first. before I start putting the sequins on, I'm gonna attach my fins. So this is a template I made earlier. It's basically a triangle shape like that. So earlier I traced it and cut out two yellow fins for the top and bottom. And of course, because I'm gonna put them right here, I cut out a little rectangle here so it fits onto the side like that. And I just need to put some crafter's tape down here and fit it in nice and snug to the top of the fish like this. So I'm gonna do that right now. Okay, now that both fins are on the fish, I'm going to start putting on the sequins that I'm going to use. You want them to overlap like that. Okay. fish. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had fun making your little rainbow fish. Have a good day. Bye.